What's that internal sack competition like with Rankins over here?
Ain't no internal. Ain't no problem. Ain't no problem. And when you talk about, for some, I've never had an interior guy eat the way that he has. I mean, if you try and double me, that means you're probably going to try and single him, and he's winning those. If you double Ranks, I appreciate it, because now I might catch this single, and you're done messed up. I tried to tell him this year early on, I was like, look, if you go opposite of me, they can't keep sliding to us. You're going to catch a lot more singles. And I mean, to his testament, he's so smart. He's so educated about what the line will do and how he can read off its alignment. And his explosiveness is getting up there now. It's fun. It's a race. And then, of course, you got, you know, Marcus and Alex on the other side racing. Right now, look, it's a race. You can't take the gas off your foot off the gas pedal. When you talk about Ranks, you know, jumping the ball the way he is, the moves that he has, the awareness that he has to, you know, come inside, to be able to do the arrows, do the flanks, call games. You look over and you got, you know, Tyler Davidson bull rushing the hell out of people. You come in, David Onyemata, he's got his little chop he's got this massive arm. I thought I lift, but he lifts. you got your speed rusher, you got your power guy, Marcus and AO. It's a real complimentary defensive line right now. And honestly, you know, I like our left side. Ain't that right, Rank? So I like our left side.
Oh, yeah. I'll tell you
this, don't try to divide us. We're a we. We come together. It's a package deal.
It's a package deal. Can't ever see Phil without Lil?